Hello, you beautiful people, and welcome back to J-Rome's channel. This is JR, bringing you another Overwatch video, and this time I picked the Widowmaker class, because I thought, hey, you know what, I'm probably going to be shit at it, but I might as well try the Sniper class. But it ended up being the complete opposite, and I went on like a 17 kill streak or something like that. It was pretty nuts. Anyways, yeah, check it out. Let me know what you think. Peace.
One shot. One kill. We've got this! One more round!
Thank you.
We win!
I hear you.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm ready to kill.
Do not deviate from the plan, and victory will be ours. Feel something.
Enemy turret destroyed. Hold up.
Enemy turret ahead.
Impeccable. No one can hide from my sight.
Teleporter online. We move quickly.
Barriers on you. Go.
Here I am. La veuve tisse sa toile.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I needed that. I'm on fire. Let's try that again. No one can hide from my sight.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Die. locked and loaded.
Lucio, coming at you!
No one can hide from my sight. A legend falls.
Pass into the iris.
No one can hide from my sight.
Second. sight.
So that was my go as the Widowmaker. Let me know what you guys think about the game itself and your experience so far. Very interested to hear other people's opinions on it. I've heard a wide variety of experiences and opinions on it, and I'd sure like to hear yours. Leave them down below in the comments and give me some feedback on how and what I can do differently to make these videos a little bit more entertaining, a little bit more thoughtfully put out. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a stellar evening or night or morning or whatever. Peace.